These are the top 5 surf fishing rods under $90. The Daiwa FT Surf Spinning Rod can be found online and at local stores like Dick's Sporting Goods and Walmart at an average price of $25. The Daiwa FT is a medium power, fast action, 2-piece fiberglass rod offered in 10-foot and 11-foot models. The recommended line weight for the 10-foot model is 10 to 20 pounds with a lure weight rating of 1 to 4 ounces. The recommended line weight for the 11-foot model is 10 to 25 pounds with a lure weight rating of 1 to 5 ounces. While this is a highly produced consumer rod and does not offer top-tier build quality, I would recommend this option for those just getting into the sport of surf fishing with a conservative budget. The Ugly Stick Big Water is a meat stick that will wear out the fish and your shoulder. Although not my top recommendation, this $60 rod is built to take a beating. The Ugly Stick Big Water is a graphite and fiberglass blend construction offered in 10-foot and 12-foot models. The 10-foot model is an extra heavy power rod with a recommended line weight of 30 to 60 pounds and a lure rating of 6 to 12 ounces. The 12-foot model is a heavy power rod with a recommended line weight of 20 to 40 pounds and a lure rating of 4 to 10 ounces. In my opinion, this tank of a rod is a bit hefty for the average person targeting pompano, but does offer a lot of backbone for those bigger species like red drum, black drum, and black tips. The Penn Squadron 3 is a graphite composite rod that ranges from $60 to $80 with length options of 10, 11, and 12 foot. The 10-foot model is a medium heavy power, moderate fast action rod with a recommended line weight of 15 to 30 pounds and a lure rating of 1 to 5 ounces. The 11-foot model is a medium heavy power, moderate fast action rod with a recommended line weight of 15 to 30 pounds and lure rating of 2 to 6 ounces. And the 12-foot model is a heavy power, moderate fast action rod with recommended line weight of 20 to 40 pounds and a lure rating of 4 to 8 ounces. Personally, I would go with the 11-foot option for casting distance without having to upgrade to the 12-foot meat stick. The H2O Express is arguably the best option for the new angler looking for a budget-friendly rod. At $60, this Academy Sports rod flies off the shelves and is often sold out during peak season. The H2O Express is a graphite medium heavy power, medium fast action 2-piece rod offered in 10 and 12-foot models. The recommended line weight for this rod is 15 to 30 pounds with a recommended lure weight of 2 to 6 ounces. If you can find it at your local Academy Sports, buy it before it's gone. The Star Aerial is a graphite rod that begins to show some better build quality. This rod ranges in a price between $80 to $90 and is offered in 10 and 11-foot models. The 10-foot Star Aerial rod is a medium heavy power, heavy action 2-piece rod with a recommended line weight of 15 to 30 pounds and a lure rating of 2 to 5 ounces. The 11-foot Star Aerial rod is a medium heavy power, heavy action 2-piece rod with a recommended line weight of 20 to 40 pounds and a lure rating of 4 to 8 ounces. If you know you want to invest in some quality equipment at a reasonable price, then this is an excellent option for you.